Okay, looking at it, I would use the test for divergence. Just look at the limit of the nth term as n goes to infinity. And what's going to be the root of cosine 1 over n? Well, as n goes to infinity, that would be the cosine of 0, which is 1, and the root of 1 is 1. So this series is divergent. Thank you.